love, love, love. Baby, I love you. I need you here with me all the time.
So I got three things from Walmart. Two of them are for me and one's for my pets, but everything else is from Petco, I promise. So I'm going to show you the things that I got for myself. I got Orbit Spotlight Wildberry Remix Gum, and I also got a Pure Ice nail polish, and this one is in the color. This one's in the color Home Run, and it's really pretty. The last thing that I got for my rabbit was, from Walmart was for my rabbit, and it's the Wild Harvest Adult Rabbit Food. But this is a treat if you've seen it in my videos before. This is actually on sale. I normally don't get, like, a lot of this, because I just got a bag of it, so now I have, like, two bags. Everything else is from Petco, and the first thing I got was on sale as well, and it is the KT Natural Alfalfa Mini Bale, and this was normally $6, and I got it on sale for $2. So this is a 24-ounce bag, and it is alfalfa, but this is going to be used as a treat only for my guinea pigs and for my rabbits. And for the guinea pigs, I got Sun Seeds Sunscription Vita Prima guinea pig formula, which I tried to do a new food because they are running a little bit low on food, and they don't have Oxbow at Petco, and I didn't feel like driving all the way to PetSmart. So it is pellets and all of that good stuff, and it has Timothy hay in it. As you can see, they do have like these little tiny like colored biscuits, but they're naturally colored. There's no artificial preservatives or colorings in here. And it's got like vegetable, dried carrot, and all that. So yeah, and it does have vitamin C. I got the guinea pigs another water bottle. This is the Super Pet Top Fill water bottle because their old one, the Petco one, absolutely sucks. And I've been saying I was going to get them a new water bottle for the longest time, and I just haven't. So yeah, you can read that information on the back if you'd want to. Well, I actually had to debate on getting this. It's the Natural Burrowing Material by Super Pet Critter Trail. And I've actually never gotten any products by Super Pet Critter Trail before, but I decided to get this. It's nesting material, and this is going to go to Flapjack and the gerbils to share. But it is just natural, all natural coconut fiber with crinkled paper. And there's green, blue, and yellow paper. The yellow is at the top. Yeah. Green, blue, and yellow, and then coconut fibers at the bottom. For my neighbor's dogs, I've been seeing these in a couple of dog videos. It's the Greenies Teeny Dog Bone. At Walmart, since I went there first, they didn't have cheesy chews, so I just decided to get these Ecotrician chews. This was $5 a pack, which I was kind of annoyed at. It's the same two-pack cheesy chews, but these are Ecotrician chews. I got KT Fiesta Healthy Toppings, but this is the banana, and the only ingredient is dried banana. There it says dried banana. I got large rice pops. These are the Critterware large rice pops, and there's 6 of them. I got 3 mini nut knot nibblers, and I didn't realize that until now, but oh well. This one is the Super Pet Knot Nibbler, the mini one, and I got 2 of those, 2 of the same ones, and then one of these Super Pet Mini Nut Knot Nibblers. They're Sun Seed Animal Lovin's apple strudels. And yeah, these are the natural treats. I got ABC Wood Chews by Petco, and this is the mini one? No, the small pack. Yeah, this is the small pack. So that's what they look like. I got a KT Fiesta Fruity and Raisin Treat, and it looks like that. There's like these little tiny pieces of, I think, yogurt on there. And there's raisins and banana chips and just a seed bar. I got 2 of these Carousel Chew Toys, the carrot, for rabbits, guinea pigs, or other small animals. And it's just a wood carrot with loofah in the middle, and I've actually never seen the ones with red and blue in it. I don't know, they've always just had orange and green loofah. So, yeah, I don't know why that intrigued me, but it did. There's red and green in here. For the guinea pigs, I got KT Fiesta Fruity and Veggie Treat. This is going to go to the hamster and the gerbils to split. The rabbit doesn't get one because he doesn't like seed treats. I got Timothy Biscuits Baked with Apples by KT. They look like that. I got a Super Pet Perfect Chews for guinea pigs. And I already have one of these And the guinea pigs love it. So I'm probably going to give this to a package trade since I already have one. The last four items that I got was the KT Fiesta Mini Muffins, and these are the real cranberry ones. And I got the cranberry one, and then I got the real carrot. They're the Peter's Nature Treats apple slices, and these are just dehydrated apple. I got a Critterware Bristle Ball, the all-natural, 100% natural toy, and it's edible, and it's made with bundled broomgrass fibers. I don't know what broomgrass is, but obviously it's safe for them to chew on. So that's pretty much everything I got. Here is an overview of everything.